everyone. This is Honeywell, and welcome back to another day of Stardew Valley. It's gonna be a sunny day, and the spirits are somewhat annoyed. Okay. What do we have going on here? Oh, well, it's harvest day. It's a mushroom day. It's Demetrius's birthday. It's coop day. It's traveling cart day. What else? We have level 2 fishing. Woo! So, and we're officially Honeywell's Sodbuster. We have 2 fishing, so that means we can go get a new fishing pole from Willy. Lots of stuff. Let's check the mail first, real quick. Ah, yeah, there's our fishing pole. I've heard you've been giving some people a hand around town. Everyone seems really thankful. Yeah, that's right. I'm the best neighbor. Thanks. Thanks, Mayor. I don't mind that at all. Hello, Miss Daisy. Oh, let's say hi to Holly. Hi, Holly. Here, Holly, let me help you out. There you go. Some mushrooms. Oh, nice. We were just talking about purple mushrooms. I think we need 2 of them. Nice, nice. This should come down. Are there any other trees that have grown? You must die. Okay, and it looks like our fields are still clear for to move our barn buildings and stuff. I think we're gonna put off the farm chores and do them when? Do them later. Those, what else do we need for the thing? Those. Oh, well, you know what? We should sell some blueberries at Pierre's. Do the harvest real quick. But we'll water and everything else later. Come on, you can do it. Get it all. Oh, we need to replant something in those melon spots too. Okay. I see what's going on here. Nine, 10, 11. Okay, so we need 11 crops for those. Hops. Great. Blueberries. Quick. I think Robin's closes at 4 today. Because her and Demetrius head to the bar. And I think Willie's is open till 5 and Pierre's is open till 5. The traveling cart, I think, is open until 8. So I guess we should go up the mountain road first. And then we can, we'll go to the mountain road just so we can get the coop started and give Demetrius his birthday present. Hops. Let's get rid of that gold one. Oh, well. Good. And we'll put these in here as well so we can get the artisan bonus for them. Those in there, those. Let's save those just in case. We need to preserve them. Good. We'll sell these blueberries to Pierre. Demetrius needs a birthday present, which we're saving this gold strawberry for him. I should have did this bait first. It would have been went quicker. Oh well. Live and learn. Let's go say good morning to our cows. And try and not be like a terrible animal owners. Hi girls. Oh, Lily's a baby. Lily, get out of my way. There you go. You don't sound like babies, let me tell you. Have a nice day, girls. Okay. And I think we're going to end up circling around a couple times today. But that's alright. That is okay. I can't believe it's the 19th already. Pretty soon we're going to have to start preparing for fall. Because with fall, we're going to have more crops. We'll want to get some more... yeah. It's a heart scene with Maru, but we don't care about that. Well, I do. It's nice. You should probably watch it, but I've already seen it a lot. Here you go. You're welcome. Have a good day. Hello. Hey, tell me a story about farming. No. Yeah. I thought so. Hey, Robin. You're insulated, huh? It does have its pros and cons. You're welcome. Okay, now let's do business. Construct. Move. Move, move, move. Hi, cows. Move that there. That's good. Oh, I couldn't move. That's the only place it can go. Okay, it's a good thing that's good then, right? And construct. Build. Yes, please. And you go right... Wow. And you go right there. Great, thank you. Have a good day. I have these pine cones in my inventory because I want to go plant them up at the train station. But I want to get to Pierre's and Willie's before they close. So that's what we're doing. Hey, Abigail. Aww. I wish you had a cat, too. I'm sorry. You can stop by and see Holly. Oh, your seeds are excellent. Thank you very much. Here, let me buy some more to prove it to you. Well, let's sell those. And I guess we're probably going to have to go with radishes. Yeah, 6 days. What did I need? 11? To fill in those spots. Okay, have a nice day, everybody. Oh, wait. Hey, Judy. You're going to the Joja Mart? Oops. Okay. Carry on about your day. Hey, George. I am a farmer. It is honest work. Hey, buddy. Sorry about that. Lewis? I wonder if it's anyone's birthday today. The only one left is Willie on the 24th. Dance of the Moonlight Jellies, and we're not going to that. That is the one festival that I actually don't even like at all. Does that make me a bad person? I think it... Jesus. Hi, kids. Does that make me a bad person? I think everyone else likes the Moonlight Jelly Festival. Aw, well, that's very industrious of you. No, hey, practice makes perfect. I think you're a little bit old to still be working on your penmanship, but whatever. Yes, I'm dizzy. I am puzzled and dizzy. Thanks for noticing there, Elliot. Trixie worms, I see you. Oh, gold. Sweet. Gold we actually don't need right now. Although, I say that, but we're going to need to make more sprinklers. More sprinklers and... And what? Yeah, just more sprinklers. I'm not ready for gold tools yet. We don't have the money for that. Well, I mean, we kind of do have the money, but we're not. We'll need, like, I would guess around 40,000 to plant our fall crops. So yeah. We're not poor any longer, now that we have the preserve jars and the wine from the kegs, but we're still not rich. Hey, Sam. Good job. Okay, what did we manage to do? We ordered our coop. We picked up a new fishing rod. We got our seeds from Pierre's. Yeah, we're doing pretty good, huh? Hey, you. Should we buy this pufferfish? Let's buy it. Thanks, pufferfish. And should we buy that? Yep, we should. Let's go. We need this... Well, we can't even read the description anymore. This grows the sweet gemberry fruit, and that will give us another star drop when we bring it to the statue in this woods over here. Whoops. Some expert slimes laying right there. Today. Old Master Cannoli, still searching for the sweetest taste. I didn't put any bait on this. We don't have time for this. I need to put bait. Hey, carp. Thanks. And more wood. Bye. Bye, cart lady. What time do our cows want to go to bed? 6 o'clock? Was it up here? There we go. Good, good. Watering can. Oh, I guess that can go in there. More inventory nonsense. Let's put that puffer fish in there. That can go in there. Well, that wood can stay. There, there. Put some bait on that. Good, good. Okay, we're gonna water the crops, put the cows away, and then go see if we can't plant a forest. Oh, do you know what? These preserve jars should be popping today too, though. I wonder. I don't really want to wait around the farm, like hoping they come up. But I don't want to come back at the last minute and not be able to refill them either. Because, like I said, our fall crops are probably going to cost somewhere in the neighborhood of $40,000. And what do we have? Like 10 days to get that up? So we'll definitely want to keep everything being processed. And you can go back in there. Come on, Miss Daisy. Let's go tuck the cows in. Oh, if they do pop tonight, do I want to try and move them into the barn? No, not really. I really don't. Because then that's going to make it a pain for the animals. They'll, Oh, perfect timing. Perfect. Because then it makes it kind of hard to work around the animals with the small barns. I would like to get all this mess off my lawn, though. Oh, don't start this nonsense. This is good though, because now we can stay out as late as we need to at the train station. And again, we're not going to sell these. We're going to put them in our bin, just so we'll get 40% more for them. Okay, Miss Daisy, let's go. I hope we have enough time to get some of these planted. I think didn't we start to clear some stuff the other day up there? Or I think I was just took out some of those weeds. Some of the characters come up here, though, so... Well, I guess it doesn't matter if some of these trees get messed up. Okay. And this is thanks to somebody on Reddit, because I had no idea you could do this. Pretty neat, huh? Now, if a villager comes along, they'll tear these up out of the ground, but... Oh, wait, that's in the wrong spot. Yes, we are expert tree planters from way back. I guess some is better than none, right? Once we get level 10 foraging and we have more money, I'll buy wood from Robin, but for right now we're gonna need a ton of wood and we're running out. I think there's still, we should go chop down all that wood in the forest soon, just so it'll grow back and we'll get like a double harvest of lumber from it. But this exciting, thrilling tree planting evening is at an end. Did we already say hi to you? We did. So yeah, let's go to sleep for the night. And there you have it. That's the end of another episode. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you'll come back for the next one. Bye-bye.